Usually when we do this, every table has some special food or drinks. Okay? But the sisters did not allow us and we did not invoke the authority of the bishop to convince them to change. So we just live it as it is. My father used to go to Mass, High Mass, in our village. And our village around, I would say, for those who have been in Europe, around the church there are several cafes. And in our place there were 5 cafes. And after the High Mass, while my mother was cooking, okay, he was visiting the different cafes. And I was asking him once, how come you don't stay in the same cafe? Well, he said, if you are in the same cafe, you talk to the same people, okay, and you talk about the same topics. And that's why he said, I keep on changing so that I can meet other people and we can talk about other topics. This is exactly the purpose of this setting. You have a number on your table. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That means there will be topics we will share with one another. One of the topics will be communion, my communion with God, my communion with my fellow priests, my communion with the parish, my communion with my mission, my communion with BECs. Anyway, that's more or less the topics. To guide you, on every table there will be questions. You need 5 questions. You don't have to answer all these 5 questions. You pick out the question, you feel like sharing something about it. So you are free. Okay. When you are on the table and you have the questions, we will ask you just for two minutes to read the questions and gradually to be, you know, get familiar with that question that you like to share with your priests. We have 15 minutes. That means more or less we can share for 2 minutes each. Okay. After 15 minutes, we will ring the bell or give you any sign to move. If you came from number 1, you'll never go back to number 1. You go to number 2. Okay? Because there are 2 tables with number 1. So when you move, for example, from number 1, you either go to number 2 or 3. You can just take any number. Basta, it's not the same number. And then you share about your experience. We have done this with the clergy of Manila, and it was really a wonderful experience. We really enjoyed it. Remember what we said this morning? We would like to listen to the word of God first, be guided, and then we would like to listen to one another, our stories. So judging is going to distribute the questions. Okay? So after two minutes when you read the questions, then anyone can start. Okay? Anyone can start sharing an experience, whatever, an answer to these questions. There are many questions, so you can pick out. So when you move,